Matrix Lord 212 from Morning from Matrix Lord. Good morning, everybody. All right, so I'm actually just going out to get breakfast first. I usually go to this deli and I get the home fries, which is my potatoes. Probably gonna get a bagel also. Despite what they say with the weather, it is freezing. I don't care what anybody says. It's 43 degrees. And the air is like it's 30 or less, you know. So it's freaking cold. So yeah, I have to run some errands before I go to work. So gonna stop and get breakfast, and then I'm gonna eat it, and then I have to wait for the bank to open. So I'm probably gonna play a game, upload it to my gaming channel. Maybe even do a podcast, because again I have to wait for this bank to open the other one. So I uploaded some reviews for comics. Now usually when it's raining, it's not a good idea to get comics, because there's always a chance, of course, it's gonna get wrecked. So I usually hardly ever buy any comics when it's raining, although I really wanted to get some new stuff because I'm going through my collection like pretty quickly. So I'll probably make a trip on Saturday and get some new stuff. Maybe I'll try out some books. We'll see. All right, guys. So again, it's cold. Brr, I can't wait for the spring, even though it is spring. It just needs to be warmer. All right, guys. Take care. Bye for now. Okay, so now I got for breakfast. Actually, I had bagels in the house, so I made myself some bagels. And I went to the deli and I got my home fries. You could see that, which looks delish. So I'm gonna have this for breakfast. And then I'm gonna do errands, maybe play a game or two, and then run to the bank. And then after that, I'm going to go to work. So hope you guys are having a great day. Take care, bye for now. Oh, I almost forgot. I actually got a scratch off. So I'm gonna be scratching this off after breakfast and see if I win, and then what we do. All right, again, take care, bye for now.